Survival!
Feel the stretch in your side.
return to your original position. Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate. Distribute your weight equally between both legs.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate. Keep your hands and heels on the floor. Hold this pose for 30 to 40 seconds. Now return to your original position. Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate. Stand straight and try to keep your hips aligned with your back. Now return to your original position.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate. Keep training and working on your sides. Return to your original position.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate. Focus on stretching your back.
Even though Mr. Video Game himself has everything for him, combos, setups, everything, and being called a brain-dead character to play as, Shulk, with his Monado Blade, still somehow pulls out ahead. So, Shulk, from Xenoblade Chronicles, is your amiibo Smash Brothers Tournament victor. Congratulate the amiibo, and if you have him yourself, go play with him and fight him in a match to see if you can trounce your own Shulk amiibo. As for future developments in the amiibo lines, if there's enough interest, I could see doing another amiibo Smash Brothers tournament in the future, but I wouldn't do that until I have all available Smash Brothers amiibo at that point, so it wouldn't be for quite some time in the future. But if you are interested in that kind of thing, let me know and I can start that back up again. Thank you all so much who did watch the amiibo Smash Brothers tournament. And I will see you in the next project, whatever that might be. Have a good one.